I like to use time and endurance when I'm actually teaching clients as opposed to just actually counting reps. We're talking about actually toning exercises. So we want to tone, and toning actually does require some endurance. So I give Fran about 30 seconds, and then we'll switch her exercise.